Hi, eBay, YouTube, or YouTube, eBay. Here we have a 1971 Fisher-Price Music Box record player. Comes with five original discs that are double-sided. They're numbered 1 through 5, and they're double-sided. They have two different songs on each disc. Let's go through these greatest hits here. Jack and Jill, Eau Claire de la Lune, Oh, Where Has My Little Dog Gone, Camp Town Races, Idlewise, and many more. We'll go with Camp Town Races. Let's see what happens. Inside there's a governor, and I know that because I've had this open, which I will go through in a minute. But for now, enjoy the music. Functional. Good news and bad news on this. No labels on either side. Others have labels. You'll see the model number 995 on the label. A couple of screws are missing. One of the bottom ones that go up. And there's a center screw in the platter underneath this record that I guess holds the platter down. But it's really not really needed. The thing's working fine. No problem. That's the bad news. The good news is since I've had it open and I watched a YouTube video on how to open it, I was able to oil the mechanisms, clean it out, and it's running better than it did before, actually. So all these discs fit in the back here, just like that, for easy storage. And there you have it. Thanks for watching, guys.